Did you know that in Silent Night, the name of the movie is the same as the name of a popular Christmas carol, Silent Night, composed in 1880 by Franz Xaver Gruber?